Hello and welcome to another Hungry for Gaming Minecraft video.
Adding sugar.
Yes, adding sugar. Always forget that. Yes. And today we're doing another server review. Oh, two Ender Pearls. And
yes.
Today we're on, what's it called again?
We are on macaw.org.
Yes, which is the official Australian server, isn't it?
It could be. I'm almost certain. It's MCAU, so it could be Minecraft Australia. But I absolutely love this server, and so I'm just over here.
Oh, should I type /newbies? Warp newbies, because that's what it said.
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
Just follow me around.
Okay. Wait, oops. Oh, I've been on this server.
Yeah. It's actually a very, very good server.
Mm.
Where did you go?
Oh, whoops. How do you go back to where you are? Spawn?
Just splash spawn.
Splash spawn.
So, I'll show you what to do.
Yeah.
This world is sort of Japanese themed, even though it's MCAU, I feel.
There's diamonds over there in the wall.
Yes, there is diamond ore. Now, this is a very quirky, very fun server. There are a lot of mini games at spawn.
Okay.
There's like an art gallery, a museum.
Cool.
There's free food, which is pretty fun.
Oh, nice. I'm pressing the button but not getting food.
Yeah, but the torch, it's been like broken. But they've got like jackpots and stuff.
Uh-huh.
If you want to follow me.
Yep.
Show you something.
Oh, yeah.
It's a really fun mini game called Diamond, Death or Diamond.
Yeah, cool.
Come down here.
Coming.
And then you just jump into the water.
Wait, am I still sharing screen?
I don't know.
Is that, I'll unshare?
Yes, you are sharing.
Very quickly stop sharing. There. Okay, that
Let's
should.
Edit that out. We'll edit that out.
Yeah,
that's fine. Okay, so come over here, guys.
Okay.
You see is this. The, who dares to play diamonds or death?
Cool.
Alright, so, Oscar.
Yep.
As you're filming, maybe you should watch from this screen.
Okay.
Go set home.
Yep, okay.
So home set, so watch this, alright?
So watch.
I go in here and I press the button and a piston puts me into here, okay?
Oh yeah, okay.
See me?
Yep, I see. Right.
Now, if I hit the button, there's a 50-50 chance that I get, I plunge into lava or I get a diamond.
Oh.
So let's see what I get.
Okay. Go slash home.
Yeah.
Okay.
I got lava.
I'll have a turn.
Yeah. I'll watch it.
So do you have to like stand there?
Just press the button.
Oh, okay. Okay, now what do I do?
Now hit the button a bit.
Yep. Oh, okay.
On the lapis block?
Yep. Is it always lava?
No. I've actually gotten 3 diamonds all up.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice. So it's more of a 20% chance.
I've got a diamond.
Oh, man. Okay. Cool.
But I build again, and I die.
Oh, and you lose the diamond.
Yeah, so you lose everything.
Oh, so you don't actually gain the diamond. Because you can't get it out.
No.
Unless someone else presses the button. Oh, yes. Still, you can't get out, yeah.
So come out here, come back out, and there is the macaw fishing lagoon and the super lottery machine.
Okay. I just pressed the button, nothing happened.
Yeah. I think it's ran out of diamonds.
Oh.
So let's go to the super lottery machine.
Okay. Following you out.
We're gonna jump on lily pads.
Oh, awesome. It's pretty well set out server.
Yeah, it is very nice. It's very well done, I felt.
Yes, same.
It's very well built server. I do like it a lot.
Are there any lag issues? Doesn't seem like it.
No, because this has actually been like it has actually been fixed. So I don't know how they've done it, but they've minimized lag on the server.
This is out of order here. Does that mean?
Yeah, this machine's been broken by griefers.
Oh.
So that is a problem. They do have griefers, and they are pretty easy when it comes to letting people off and banning and that.
Okay.
If you come down here, there's all sorts of secret stuff. So this server is really just a PvP server that you build. The only really interesting thing for me is the spawn. It's very nice. Lots of arcade games.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so what would you give this rating?
It's a very nice looking server. Looks like a lot of effort has been put into it.
Yeah.
The landscape looks very nice, and I like how there's little mini games and there's little lily pads and stuff.
Here's the lottery.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah. Should we have a quick go of that? Because it's only 5 minutes in, so.
Alright, so we'll have a go at the lottery.
I'll just get
The lottery is pressing the button removes $10 from your balance. You start off with like $30.
Oh, okay.
You try your luck. You'll be walked into the prize arena.
Yeah.
So the red torch on the gold block turns on.
Mm-hmm.
You get the gold prize.
Okay.
If the iron, the redstone torch on the iron block turns on, you get the silver prize.
Uh-huh.
And if you get jackpot, it's like diamonds and all sorts of good
things. Oh, nice. Okay. So should we have a go? So
I'll hit the button.
Okay.
And what did I win? Yay!
What?
Whatever. I don't know how this works exactly. I got nothing.
I keep on dying randomly.
Yeah, that's so you can't spawn camp in here.
Oh.
So you want to have a go?
Yeah, okay, sure. So what do I have to do? Press the... What? Where's the button? Oh, there. I pressed the button, but nothing happened.
It looks like it's broken.
Okay.
So that is a bit of a glitch. Because of all the things that we've added to the server to make it awesome, it has got lots of broken redstone, and redstone itself is pretty glitchy on the server.
Okay.
So from that, let's give our final opinion. What do you think this should be?
Well, I really like how it looks and how it's set out, but as you said, yeah, quite a lot of the stuff looks like it's broken. They might have a problem with griefers. But I really do, I haven't done much, but I like the minigame, so I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10. What
about
you?
Yeah, I agree. I do like it. It's very nice. It looks very good. It's pretty average when it comes to gameplay and that, but
yeah.
Okay. It's very good. I give it a 9 out of 10.
Okay.
Good. So after we give a ranking, do you want to have a look at some of the mega structures that have been made?
Sure, yeah. Okay, so
let's go slash spawn.
Yep, I'll meet you there. Oh, okay, so there's no lag when going to spawn.
No, that's good. You know how there's countdowns? I do not like
that. Yes.
If you look over here, there's like a massive ninja guy. Big castles, very nice. It's got a Japanese theme, though. This is an Australian server.
Yeah, it is very Japanese.
They've got like these ninjas here that are really cool. You come over here. I actually want to make one of these for my world.
Oh.
What I was thinking is we should have an exhibition world.
Yeah, we should.
Really cool stuff.
That's really cool.
Really cool. I do like this ninja, and I really want to make him. It's like, it's mushroom for hands, hands, wool, button eyes. Very good. I do like this.
Yes.
Well, so should we wrap it up now?
I think that's... Okay. Yeah, I see 10 minutes just about on the dot.
Yep.
Okay, thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching.
And
remember, you check out my channel.
Sugar. Okay.
I'll see you next time.
Thank you.
I'll